the easiest way for me to describe the passion I have, describe that vibe and that feeling that comes out every time I perform, is by showing somebody. The great thing about it is I can go out there and I could sing, I could smile, I could be angry, I could be frustrated, and just all that, when all that comes out, I honestly feel that way. Every day is a new day. I'm thankful for every breath I take. I won't take it for granted. So I learn from my mistakes. It's beyond my control. So just let go. Whatever happens in its lifetime. So I trust in love. So I trust in love. You have given me peace of mind. I feel so alive. For the very first time. I can't deny you. I feel so alive.
Let The Rock ask you a question.
Does this jabroni look like a man who's going to win the Royal Rumble?
The Rock says, take your finger and put it in your nose.
Now, dab that Charleston coat.
Stick it in, homie.
I gotta get in my pickup truck, drink some Steve Weiser's, listen to some Backstreet Boys.
What's that all about?
Would you like to try some of The Rock's strudel?
Yeah, smile at everybody at home. Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, a $2, no. 50 cent, no. I'll take all the quarters, nickels, dimes, and pennies, put them all in a bag and stick them straight up your candy ass slut.
Definitely a breed apart.
The Rock is so big, and I mean big.
There's very few people that bring such a huge crowd.
Give it up for The Rock!
The Rock! The Rock is here!
The Rock!
The Rock!
The Rock!
The Rock!
The most electrifying man in sports entertainment today.
People's eyebrows, rock bottom, laying the smack down.
I smell what The Rock is cooking.
He is getting his own movie.
Sunshine upon my face.
The Rock says, how do you feel about headlining one more WrestleMania with The Rock?
Yes.
And now that I know you, I could never turn my back away.